Actor Varun Dhawan, who made his Hindi film debut with Student of the Year, said he never thought that a sequel of his romantic comedy drama film will happen so soon. Varun, Alia and Sidharth Malhotra made their Hindi film debut with Student of the Year, which released in 2012. Recently, the makers of Student of the Year 2 released posters of the film, which will release in May. Varun and Alia said,
"Actually, it feels very surreal that already the second part is there, and we are really excited to see the trailer. I think I think
Tiger is superb, Ananya and Tara coming in this film. I think me, Alia and Sid, I think equally proud and happy. कभी ऐसा मैंने कभी सोचा नहीं था कि मैं एक फिल्म करूँगा और उसका sequel
बनेगा
इतना जल्दी वो भी.
It feels like बहुत जल्दी. Actually 6 साल हो गए but
क्योंकि क्योंकि हमें अभी तक लोग student बुलाते हैं तो शायद इसके बाद वो नहीं मुझे लगता है वो कभी जाएगा नहीं पर you never know in 3 we might go back to school.
Student of the Year 2, which is directed by Puneet Malhotra and produced by Karan Johar, hero Yash Johar and Apoorva Mehta under Dharma Productions, set for release on May 10.